front. They're $20 Canadian, which is probably $5 US. Sorry, bad joke. Anyhow, once again, Kahil El Zabar Trio with Justin Dillard on keyboard. Put your hands together for Justin. What did you guys think of the first set? Trane was well represented. Justin Dillard on keys. Yeah. Mr. Isiah Collier on the saxophone. And Dr. Kahil El Zabar on the drums. Thank you. Pick up your CDs before you leave tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Once again, Isiah Collier, saxophone. The magnificent Justin Dillard, keyboards.
Rumpelstiltskin on drums. Kahil Elzebar, drums.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you. Thank you so much. Justin Dillard. Justin Dillard. Isiah Collier. Isiah Collier. Kahil El-Zabar Trio. Tribute to Trane. We started off doing music from the legendary 60th anniversary, 60 of Coltrane on Impulse. And then we segued to do a couple of the Kahil El-Zabar Quartet, which that record is in its second printing. It's rare that jazz records sell out. So thanks to all our fans, Time for Healing has sold out and is now in its second 5,000 copies printed. That's unusual for jazz. So thank you. And then we ended the set, of course, with Impressions that we'll do again tomorrow as we go through the entire Impressions live suite. We thank you for sharing this moment with the great John Coltrane. We thank you, Frank Francis and team, for all your great efforts, and we'll see you tomorrow. Thank you.
Kahil El-Zabar, put your hands together, please, one more time. Thank you. Wow. Kahil El-Zabar, one more time, please. Wow. I think the great John Coltrane will be very, very happy with all the beautiful stuff you did. Wow. Now, I asked Kahil very quickly, I said, man, would you be into this? And they just took it and just went for it. And I'm so happy. This is such a beautiful tribute. On Coltrane's birthday, there's one thing that we just have to remember and, you know, just keep this in mind, that Coltrane was 40 years old when he passed away. He was born pretty much, he would be 96 the same year, pretty much age as the Queen, pretty much, right? 40 years old and gave us such incredible music. And it's incredible that you're here tonight to witness this. Once again, my brothers, with all the love, and to you guys, the same, all right? Yeah, I got one message, though, from the beautiful Carol Bauer, who actually reminded me that you're not the only person to have seen Coltrane that's in this room alive when he played. So, Carol, we got you. All right, thank you so much again. And if you haven't already purchased your ticket, I think it's too late for tomorrow night. Again, thank you, Marino, thank you, Anthony, thank you, Keith, thank you, Maria, thank you, Robert, thank you all, thank you, my daughters, and thank you guys again. Thank you so much. Good night.